There's Metasounder, and in this tutorial I want to speak a little bit about the instruments in the image send. I only will give you a short tutorial. Sometimes I think it's very complex. First of all, here's this symbol. You can choose a type of instrument. The simplest is the wave synth. Also, you can choose multi-waves, grind synths, and sampler. There you see there's some presets I tested before. You can open a preset here also. And here's another type. You can make a new multi-sampler or build a multi-sampler. You can browse for samples for this multi-sampler. And here you can browse for synths, for example, wave synth and so on. First of all, I show you the normal. The normal synthesizer is a normal sine wave. It's called Wavetable Synth 1. Here you see this sine wave, and with this icons you can edit this sine wave. First I will start. Here I have a map with X64 and Y64. Semitones map. Now I'll go in the instrument and I can edit the sine wave. For example, here with this icons. With drag and drop, I edit sine wave, or here this one. So you become an idea what the symbols are doing. You can combine this. And when you think it's cool, you also can save these presets. I go back to the sine wave. Here I can multiply the frequency, so it's an octave higher. Or with the shortcut Alt, you can divide, so it's become an octave deeper. Here you also can manipulate the waves. There's a draw arrow, I think. Here also. That's like normalize or scale. Louder. Smooth. With more transitions, partials. And now smooth this a little bit. And here change the frequency. Here are some global parameter to change this wavetable value. Attack time, release time. It's, I think, traditional synthesizer parameters. Here's modulation with LFO, I think. And here you can change the attack mode. At this position you also have, it's called a filter. I will say better it's like an effect. You also can choose, for example, ping pong echo. I go back to the sign. Okay, when I only have one tone, you can't hear this effect. I change this. I make a line. And make a little motion blue. I think now we can hear the echo. Without. And here with this ping pong echo. And there's also parameters to change this effect. When you change live, there's sometimes some crackles. Sometimes there are some cool feedbacks. Good, I think that's enough for this type. I change the type. Now I choose multi-waves. I go here in the edit mode. And here you see nearly the same things as in the wavetable, but we have, I will say, three oscillators or wavetable. Here's oscillator 1, 2 and 3. And you can combine these oscillators with this. I will see situations or combinations. For example, where we have parallel. Now you hear this and this and this all parallel, and you can change live. We have the same icons, parameters to change. We have also here this effects, the attack mode, modulation, and the global parameters. Okay, I will change and go to the next. Grain synth. You see here the wavetable, it's the same. You see here the effect you can choose. And here some cool other sliders you can try. Here's the window for the grain, balanced, unbalanced, Henning and so on. And here some grain parameters. And also in modulation there are some other modulation types. Okay. The next. The sampler. A sampler is very cool. You can choose a sample, and this sample will play here. I try this sample without the effect. Okay, here's the loop. And in this mode, it will play only once. There's also the possibility to Make a crossfade loop.
Electronic music.
We'll normalize the picture, it's a little bit louder, and now I will play with these parameters so you can hear what I make. Good. I think you understand. The last I will show you is the built multisampler browse samples. You have some presets, some cool samples you can choose. Here you see all is full with the planets. Here you can choose another, and so you have a table, it's called a multisampler. The others are the same. Here you have the attack mode, sample start, modulation, global parameters, and also this effects. This was a very short tutorial. I think now we are ready with the image synth. Thank you for seeing this tutorial. Bye.